Cryptocurrency has become increasingly popular in recent years as a decentralized form of digital currency that uses cryptography for security. However, its fate is a subject of much debate and speculation. Some proponents of cryptocurrency believe that it has the potential to revolutionize the way we think about money and finance. They argue that cryptocurrencies offer a secure, transparent, and efficient way to transfer value without the need for banks or other intermediaries. They also believe that cryptocurrencies can provide financial inclusion to individuals who are underserved by traditional banking systems. Cryptocurrency gives full financial freedom. On the other hand, critics of cryptocurrency raise concerns about its volatility, lack of regulation, and potential for use in illegal activities such as money laundering and fraud. They argue that the anonymity of cryptocurrencies makes them attractive to criminals and poses risks to the global financial system. Some countries ban on cryptocurrency. Additionally, the future of cryptocurrency is uncertain as governments and regulatory bodies around the world continue to grapple with how to regulate this emerging technology. Some countries have embraced cryptocurrencies and blockchain technology, while others have banned or restricted their use. Overall, the fate of cryptocurrency is still uncertain and will depend on a range of factors including regulatory developments, technological advancements, and consumer adoption. Ultimately, only time will tell whether cryptocurrency will become a mainstream form of currency or remain on the fringes of the financial system.